Hey, you can start now.
Good morning to the examiners and fellow candidates. Most students strive to excel in their studies. In my opinion, the best reason is to be able to obtain scholarships. In our country, the government and the NGO has offered many scholarships such as the Dalala scholarships, PBB scholarships, and the Global Leader scholarships. Obtaining scholarships may bring us a lot of advantage. Firstly, it may reduce the burdens of the parents. As the students, we don't have any kind source of income, so that all of our consumptions is supported by our parents. Therefore, scholarship may help us to reduce the burdens of parents and save some money for us to the future. Other than that, we may also use the scholarships to buy some things to ourselves as a reward for the hard works before the exam. Furthermore, obtaining scholarship is a kind of proving to ourselves. It's because scholarship is totally free and open to every student. Only the student that is excel in their academics have the chance to obtain it. So with scholarships, it shows that we are knowledgeable and others will respect us, and our friend and family will be proud of us.
Okay, stop. Candidate B, you may start now.
Good afternoon, the examiners and fellow candidates. Most students strive to excel in their studies. The reason why students wish to perform well in their study is to be able to compete with their friends. This can let students to work more harder. When compete with and other students, we have to work harder so all the students improve their knowledge. So there is a progress in the group of students. If there were not competition, only the best of the class will improve the knowledge. Besides, it's also a driving force. Some people get all the motivation they need from other sources. But someone doing the same things as you at a similar level, it will force you to try to excel beyond what they accomplish. Consider as Bill Gates and Steve Jobs. Both of them are technological geniuses trying to do the same thing, but their competition brought product better than either one of them. Moreover, we can also have a bet with friends by comparing the result, which is in UPSR, PT3, SPM or SPDM. Who have the better result can be sponsored by the poor result. On the other hand, competition is healthy. It helps students strive for better. It creates a feeling of excitement. It also leads to success. Winning is not everything, even lose. But then we have learned something. We learn from failure. Without competition, students will be lazy. Besides, they can know their talent. If they're expert in math region, they will have the excitement to study. Moreover, competition also builds teamwork. By working together to achieve some things. Most competition mean we need to work more efficiently with other people.
Okay, stop. Now let's listen to candidate C. We have 2 minutes, we can start now.
Good afternoon to the examiners and fellow candidates. Most students strive to excel in their study is to be able to meet the expectations of their parents. First, they want to be proud to their parents. For example, some of the parents will like to talk to their result of their son or daughter. Hence, they want to their parents be proud with. Besides, they also want to become the model to their siblings. in my experience, I'm the elder brother in the family. Hence, I need to be a good role model for them. For example, to get a good result in the academic. In addition, they also want to get a reward from their parents. Some of the parents will give the result target to their children to fight. When they reach their expectation, they will get whatever reward their parents promised with them in the beginning. On the other hand, the student also want to get their parents' attention. For example, nowadays, many parents busy for their work, hence they want to score a good result to get their parents' attention and also praise from their parents. Furthermore,
okay, stop. Candidate A, you can start again.
Good morning, Professor. Good afternoon to the examiners and fellow candidates. I think that one of the reasons why students wish to perform well in their studies is to be able to obtain scholarships. In this competitive age, one of the reasons why many people nowadays is unemployed is that they are not a degree or even a diploma holder. Therefore, study in university is important. The problem comes across when they have no money to study in the university. So the students wish to perform well in their studies to obtain scholarships. There are two types of scholarships, which is government and non-government scholarships. For example, JPN scholarship, Bank Negara Malaysia, God Foundation, Yayasan Kedana, and so on. Students wish to obtain scholarships is because the expenses in university is very expensive. This including the tuition fees, accommodation fees, and exam fees. Moreover, the living expenses, especially in overseas, is sometimes double than in the local living expenses. In addition, some of the students are from the poor family background. They wish to reduce their family burden. Hence, they wish to perform well in their studies to obtain the scholarships.
Okay, stop. Candidate B again.
Afternoon to the examiner and my fellow candidates. There are some reasons why students wish to perform well in their studies is compete with their friends. First of all, students will be respected by their friends. A student who scores a good result in the examination will get respect from their friends. They will discuss the same topic of homework for achieving their next target. After that, they will compete together in the examination, such as mock tests, money tests, quiz, writing test, and so on. So that they can enhance their academic in the real examination. In addition, the relationship between them will be strengthened through the compete with their friends. And they have a same target to achieve in their future. Hence, a student will get respect from their friends by competing with each other. On top of that, the student can compare their achievement
with their friends. This because the group itself can give a motivation to the students who want to further their studies. Moreover, they will be more concentrated to their study as they want to perform well in the examination. Furthermore, they will join some tuition class, even request addition class from their school teachers in order to improve their studies so that they have qualification to compete with their friends. For example, they will compare their results in certain examination such as PD3, SPM, and SPPM.
Okay, stop.